my new way of living. I was asleep in the seat of a truck out on the